Absolutely.
Okay, everybody, let's call the meeting to order. I want to welcome everybody to our meeting today. Let the record reflect that Commissioner Foster, Commissioner Randall, Commissioner Love, and Commissioner O'Brock are present. There is a quorum. Stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, please. Pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So we'll have introductions. I'm Billy O'Brock. I'm the commissioner from New Mexico.
I'm John Bush. I'm the president and general manager for the railroad.
Roger Hogan from JAMA.
Sandra Gray Antonito. April Jane Antonito.
Ed Lawrence, Pagosa Springs.
Tim Tennant, president of the Friends.
Craig B. Bowen, Colorado Springs.
Erin Mink, Senator Mark Udall's office.
Carmen Montoya, Eno, Colorado.
Stephen Flowers, Pueblo.
Sam Siever, Denver, Colorado.
Norbert Grunsky, Denver, Colorado.
Rich Casford, JAMA.
Kim Smith, Casford, Vista Del Rio Lodge, RPC, RGRPC, JAMA.
Lenore Abbott, Cumbre Central Tech.
I'm George Kenham. I'm the finance manager for the railroad.
Dave Boudet, JAMA.
Stephanie Gray, administrative assistant, third commission.
Corinne Williams, Cumbre Central Tech.
Roberto Martinez, Cumbre Central Tech.
Ray Martinez, one of the conductors for the railroad.
Pete Foster, commissioner, Colorado.
Randy Randall, commissioner from New Mexico.
Dan Love, commissioner from Colorado.
I'll have the approval of the agenda.
So moved.
Second.
Moved and seconded. The agenda has been approved. Approval of minutes from June 26, 2013 meeting and the September 24, 2013 meeting. Motion to discuss.
So moved.
Second.
Second.
Yeah.
Both sets. Do we have any discussion on the minutes? Motion to approve?
I did.
No, that was the discussion.
Oh.
Now motion to approve the minutes.
Well, I already did. We already did. I'll remake a motion to approve.
Second.
Okay, moved and seconded. All in favor?
Aye.
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 President's report, Mr. Bush.
We did both with one motion.